And as I was walking down the lane, I was feeling fine and lucky. Oh, a recruit and sergeant said to me, wouldn't you look fine in khaki? Oh, oh, the king, he is in need of men. Come read me proclamation. Oh, and the life in Flanders for you then will be a fine vacation. Oh, well, that may be true, says I to him, but tell me, Sergeant Dearie, oh, if I had the pack stuck on me back, would I look fine and cheery, oh? Oh, you'd make me drill and train until you had me one of the French's, oh, well, it may be warm in Flanders, but it's drafty in the trenches, oh. Well, the sergeant swung his little cane, his smile was most provoking, oh, and he twiddled his wee moustache to see, I hope you're joking, oh. For the sandbags are so high and dry, the wind you won't feel blown, oh. But I winked at a colleen passing by and says, I, what if it's snowing, oh? Well, come wind or rain or sleet or snow, we're not going out to Flanders, oh, for there's fighting in Dublin to be done at your privates and commanders go. And let English men fight England's wars, it's nearly time it started, oh. So I bade the sergeant a jolly good night, and there and then we parted, oh.